back here. Marin gets kicked away, and Meganar is there. There's a nice ult on to score, and Bang's going to pick that one up. Faker had laid down orbs. There's the ult on to Nogne now. Oh, and a nice
Faker
nice
with
stun.
The plays on to Nogne.
That is Faker.
Wow.
This is Faker, guys. This is Faker. No, Faker, don't get a girlfriend.
Faker just... Faker C. And, you know, I was watching the World Championship, and, you know, you were the interviewer at the World Championship, too, and I was like, man, I had to have made it to the World Championship so that I could get to talk to her, but oh, I didn't qualify for the World Championship, so here I am getting my chance to be interviewed by you, so I'm glad I could stand here.
Faker's career, 2013 to 2015. Look at this, Baron still with half health. Space is a hero already. Madlife coming in. Pure has to ult. There's a knockup. People so low. Watch in trouble.
Oh,
a kill for Space. He does it. A double kill. He's not done yet. Duke trying to go in on him. Pure a triple kill now for Space. Will he get the quadra? Flashes and he'll get it.
Madlife gets the last kill.
They get
but Space,
four people, though.
What a hero. Man, Space.
Has the space prison finally been shattered? Not
ooh,
exactly.
That was actually
what they
a three-man hit right there.
Oh,
and there's Madlife.
There's a play.
Oh,
there's
wow.
A box. What a play by Madlife.
Wow.
Nice. He's got Meganar again and Ambition into the back lines. Najin on the run. CJ chasing Duke. Whoa!
Oh!
What an ult! What a flash ult! Locks up CJ. Is it enough? No!
So I better not pick that. Hey! It's Utnare Cho. She was an interviewer on Champions for many seasons back in the day.
Now back.
And one of Chobra's many alter egos as well.
Joey, you should start streaming that. Just cast all of the insane solo queue games here in Korea.
I've heard they've got LPL covered.
Ooh!
Ooh! The bird!
That was actually really good.
Yeah.
Still alive for now. Zonius from Bliss coming in. Kuve trying to do damage. Tucson not getting even the back line. Fury still untouched until right
giant
now.
Cork.
Giant Corki is coming to kill you. Oh no. A double kill for Lilac. And the wrath of the incredible Corki will end the game.
Well, that was my favorite part of this game.
Wow, me too. It was all worth it in the end. The payoff was great.
There we go. They pulled it off. Oh, meanwhile, Nogne gets a bit grabbed. Oh, Ambition pushed out of his own.
Oh, wow, Coco around the side of the wall.
There's hey. Helios.
We know them. That's right. Hey, Helios. Shouldn't you be busy on another continent right now? I don't know.
I don't know. Shouldn't you be in NA, considering LCS is starting?
We have video evidence that he is not in North America right now. Space. He's gone from, like, Alf to Predator.
Oh,
Coco.
My.
Jeez.
And yeah, and there hey. We go. You picked the
it's
right
OG
night to,
oh,
wear that, to wear that
hey.
Skin.
At least I got OG and Manny.
Build up so there's no possibility of some like accidental comeback. Ambition.
Oh. Oh, they got the flash from Achani. I thought that was going to be a kill for Space for sure.
Oh, oh. Coco. Flash,
wow.
Acceleration gate, shock blast for the style points.
Jeez.
Korean sniper is real, Doa.
No kidding, yeah.